Hey guys, Mickey Beck here, and I fish a lot of the lakes in the Southeast. I rely on my Garmin chart plotters every time I go on the lake. Like most fishermen, I use it to scan ledges, find both fish and structure. I recently added SiriusXM Marine Weather that works as a direct overlay on my chart plotters. Now I can monitor the weather directly on my Garmin units. While I'm scanning ledges, I can turn the SiriusXM Marine Weather as an overlay and monitor approaching stormy weather, wind direction, and lightning. I don't have to worry about spotty cell phone coverage because this is SiriusXM Marine Weather Satellite. Of course, I also added SiriusXM Radio as well. Now when I'm scanning ledges, I listen to my favorite music. SiriusXM Marine Weather is a subscription-based service and they allow you to pause your subscription and only use it as you need it. For example, if you fish 6 months out of the year, you can simply pause it during the winter months and reactivate it the following spring. You can learn more about SiriusXM Marine at SiriusXM.com. There's also a link at the American Bass Angler's homepage, or call SiriusXM at the number on your screen. Check for special trial offers and even rebates they may be offering. Stay safe on the lake with SiriusXM Weather, which can configure with both Garmin and Lowrance chart plotters. You'll be glad you did it. I rely on it every single day.